Hi, and thank you for joining us on the Walk with God. Today's a little different. I'm sitting and just enjoying the morning. And I just wanted to just let everybody know that I love them and I pray for them always. And that I wanted to let you know that when the Lord comes for you, don't look back. Don't turn around to get anything or anybody. By the time the Lord comes to take us, if you go back for somebody, that is between them and God at that point. When He calls you, just go. Just run right to Him. Let Him take you to heaven. Don't trade in the things of this world for your salvation, for your redemption, for your time to go home. Just go. Just go to your Lord. Don't wait. Go right to Him. He's waiting for you. He's calling you, and He's coming soon. So again, don't go back to get anything or anybody. If you have small children, the Lord is going to take them right then anyway. Don't be like Lot's wife and turned back to see what she was missing. You know what happened to her. So please, guys, go right to your Lord when He calls you. He's waiting for you and He's coming soon. I do hope and pray you hear these words. I love you all. And it's in Jesus' precious and holy name I pray, our Lord and Savior, Yeshua HaMashiach. Hope you have a blessed day, guys. And I hope to see you in the clouds. Have a wonderful day. Bye-bye.